It goes on forever, doesn't it?
How are you all doing? All right? How are you? Yeah, not too bad. Nice to be here, really is. And a pleasure to be in such great legends like yourselves. It really is.
Thank you. It's a nice thing to say, Steve.
Well, I mean it, Simon, you know. Legend like yourself, the god of X Factor.
I like that term.
And, of course, the stunning Cheryl and Mel. And then the lovely Louis as well.
Laughing Louis.
Yeah.
So, gone from god to laughing Louis, yeah. How old are you?
I'm 33, Simon.
And where are you from, Steve?
Colchester in Essex.
OK, and who are you here with today?
I'm on my own, Simon, yeah.
Aww.
So I'm looking for love, really, as well, you know, sort of on the agenda.
Have you tried online dating?
Yeah, well, that's sort of no good.
Why?
I don't know, you sort of email a girl, you sort of say, hi, how you doing? What are you doing on here? And then they don't even reply, some of them.
Put up new pictures, maybe.
OK, Steve, well, I hope you do well.
Right, okey-dokey.
Hang on.
Sorry. Yeah.
Are you not going to sing it?
No, I was waiting for the tunes coming out.
Oh, sorry.
Simon, that's the introduction, yeah.
That was the build-up.
Start again, sorry.
Start again, Steve.
I apologise.
My name is Stevie, nice to meet you, can I tell you, baby? On the floor, up and close, getting lost in it. But no, it's not tonight. Yeah. I was wondering if you could meet, could spend a minute. On the floor, getting up close and lost in it. But I won't give up without a fight. I just wanna. Ooh, baby. I just want you to dance with me tonight. I don't know where to go from, actually. I'm sorry, I feel such an idiot standing on this spot like this, and I don't even know the words. I'm sorry, I'm just sort of dancing away.
He's talking over it.
Ooh, baby, I just want you to dance with me tonight.
I'll dance with him.
So come on.
Oh, yeah, this.
It goes on forever, doesn't it?
Oh. I'm such an idiot.
Oh, no, you don't, Steve.
Wrong
thing. I'm waiting for exciting.
You know what? I'm not saying that vocal was perfect, but I like you.
Oh, thank you. Bless you, Simon. That means a lot to me. Thank you.
You're like the guy at the office goes to the office party, and then Oli Murs comes on, and off you go. And you've got kind eyes.
Oh, bless you. Thank you. I've green eyes, actually. They say people with green eyes are good at everything, but I don't think I am.
Louis?
Stevie, you're likeable and you're fun, and I like the way you did the Oli Murs.
I know, I mucked it up. I wish I could have sung it a bit better as well.
You did what I do quite often. You had yourself a little me party. It was just you and yourself in your bedroom just going for it. You are very likeable. Very likeable.
Thank you, Mel. Thanks very much. Thank you.
A lot of people would have just stopped and given up halfway through, but you kept going and
you kept going. Thank you so much, honestly. It's so nice to comment from you.
You're a very nice man, you know that.
Oh, thanks, Simon. Thank you.
We're going to vote. Louis?
Oh, I want to see you again. Absolutely, yes.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, my God, Louis. Thank you so much.
Oh, I have you. To see you again. I've got to say, oh. Yeah. You're a sweetheart.
Oh, Mel, thank you.
Yes.
Oh, thank you, Cheryl. Oh, my God. Oh.
I wasn't quite expecting that. Steve, you're through to the next round.
Oh, so much, even though I sort of ballsed up, thank you so much. Honestly, thank you so much. Honestly, I thought, I'm going out of here now. I really did. I thought, oh, that's it, it's me done. I'm going out, that's it, that's it. But I might as well enjoy it now, because I'm here and you only get one opportunity. I might as well just go for it. But anyway, I'm rambling on.
All right, Steve, well, nice to meet you.
Oh, thank you so much. Do I go out that way?
Yep.
Right, thank you, people. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks. You.
Yes!
Check you out!
Oh, brilliant! Oh,
guys, he was brilliant.
So lovely.
I can't believe it. I honestly don't. I'm just absolutely in beyond shock. I really am.
Beyond.
Is that a word?
Not really. You can make it up!
I mean, I bet he loves it, the call centre. Even when they complain, he's happy.
Yeah.
I'm through! Woo! Yes!